used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover. Someday I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came down my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, is not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just old Bill. He can't play golf or tennis or polo or sing a solo or roll. He is not half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He is not tall and straight and slim, and he dresses far worse than Ted or Jim. And I can't explain why he should be just the one man in the world for me. He's just my Bill, an ordinary boy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, feels natural to me. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love because he's, I don't know, because he's just